kerana mereka tidak mengetahui apa yang berlaku di atas. Mereka tidak menjadi orang kaya. Orang bawah, orang susah hanya perlukan sedikit kesenangan, bukan menjadi kaya.
Several state executive councillors exco have cleared their respective office desks pending instructions from Perak Menteri Besar Datuk Seri Ahmad Faizal Azumu on the status of the current administration. Among them are State Communication, Multimedia, NGOs and Cooperative Development Executive Committee Chairman Hasnul Zulkarnain Abd Munaim and State DAP Vice Chairman, who is also State Education, Technology, Science and Environmental Committee Chairman Dr. Abdul Aziz Bari. Hasnul, who is also Parti Amanah Negara Youth Chief, said he was preparing for further instructions that could involve a change in the state government.